I think you mean cracking your joints or your fingers, you know, doing this. That's not haram. It's just disliked. If you're doing it while you're praying, while you're doing salah, it's disliked.